for me. Tearing through these quarters in the utmost misery, with a blanket underneath his arms and a coat of solid gold, searching for the very souls whom already have been sold. Arise, he cried so loud, with a voice without restraint. Come out, ye gifted kings and queens, and hear my sad complaint. No martyr is among you now, whom you may call your own. So go on your way accordingly, and know you're not amongst the